So, Leigh, what's the key to your success? Apparently, it's not hard work.
It's 15 second rest.
That is an eternal 15 seconds. Pretend I'm not even here. Stay on the pressure, guys. You gotta keep your heart rate up, so stay on the power. We're doing our team interviews, ladies. How are you? So tell me, why do you love Crew? Didn't think so. Didn't think you did. I'm just kidding. You ladies are awesome. Once again, though, hard work. It's my goal today to get the Knowledge Women's 4 working out. It just hasn't happened yet. I want to know who's responsible for this music.
It's a collective.
It's absolutely...
It's not me.
This is horrible. God.
I got a link to the playlist.
Oh, no, please.
Oh my God. without a doubt. Guaranteed.
Yeah. See, I got the quality freshman dancing.
You guys see the dongle?
Well done today, by the way. That was awesome. I got that groove. It was fantastic. The blind leading the blind. Look at Spitzer go! You're whooping Savage's ass, that's for sure. In search of the dancing crane. In her habitat, she is at one. She is at peace with herself. Okay, when you see this video, you're gonna realize just how goddamn funny it is, all right? You look like a little bird that fell out of a nest. Oh my god. It's the land of lost toys. I picked a bad weekend to stop doing mushrooms.
Focus on your hips being parallel to the floor. Don't try to hike up your hips. Just keep them parallel to the floor. And then just swing down.
All right, everyone, now here we go. So Eric, how many, like five on each side? Sophia, you look like a hood all run on a 37 Packard. That was good. I love it. Look at that. That's graceful. You're grace beautiful. Not so much back here. Not so much. Apparently, the coronavirus has spread. Nina, don't do things that freak me out, okay?
We're going to do just like a knee hold and an ankle hold. But when you come up, focus on keeping your hips parallel to the floor and then pushing your knee away from you. And then you come up, do the same thing, but push your foot up against your hand. Keeping your core tight and then not hiking up your hip again. Just focusing on everything being straight.
You must obey Fraulein Attica, yeah?
Because if you hike up your hip, you're going to end up hurting it.
Yes.